Hello children, I hope all of you are doing good. Today we are going to revise the letters that we have done so far. So let's begin with the first letter, and that is letter E. Standing line, sleeping line on top, sleeping line in the middle, sleeping line down is letter E. E makes the sound E. E. E for elephant, egg, engine, elbow, escalator, and envelope. Next letter is F. Standing line, sleeping line on top, sleeping line in the middle is letter F. F makes the sound F. F. F for fish, fan, food, fingers, fist, fork, fairy. Next letter is H. Standing line, sleeping line in the middle, another standing line, letter H. H makes the sound H. H makes the sound H. H for head, hand, hat, house, horse. The next letter is standing line, letter I. I makes the sound I. I for igloo, India, idli, ink, ink pot. The other letter is standing line, sleeping line, letter, which letter? L. This is letter L. L makes the sound L. L for lion, lamb, legs, lotus, leaf, leopard. All right. Next is T. Standing line, sleeping line, letter T. T makes the sound T. T. T for tiger, table, tap, tub, top, tiffin. All right. And the last letter is sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line. What letter is this? Letter Z. Yes, this is letter Z. Z makes the sound Z. Z. And Z is for zebra, zoo, zigzag, and zip. Alright children, so letters E, F, H, I, L, T, and Z. Now I will show you how to write them in the notebook. There. This is our notebook. Write the date, write the topic, revision of letters done so far. Revision of letters done so far. Now remember, letters are written horizontally. Letters are written horizontally in a sleeping line format, while as numbers are written vertically. Numbers are written vertically. But now we are going to see how to write these letters horizontally. So we begin near the margin. This red line is the margin. So we begin at the first letter next to the margin. Sorry, first box next to the margin. Letter E. We write standing line, one sleeping line, one sleeping line in the middle, one more sleeping line, letter E. Leave a square, letter F. Standing line, sleeping line on top, sleeping line in the middle, letter F. Again leave a square, standing line, sleeping line in the middle, standing line, letter H. Sorry. Leave a square below letter E. Leave a square below letter E and write letter I, standing line I. Again leave a square, standing line, sleeping line, letter L. Leave a square, standing line, sleeping line on top is letter T. And below I, leave a square and write letter Z. Sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line. This is how we will revise all the letters which have been done. So, these are the letters and letters should be written horizontally. So, happy practicing. Bye.